And, you know, speaking of that, a local retirement community here asked the WWE to send some superstars by to sort of spread some holiday cheer. Well, our cameras were here, and this is what happened.
Hello, John. Hello, people. This is your lucky day. Thanks to the overwhelming generosity of Frederick Gerwitz from World Wrestling Entertainment, a pair of nice young gentlemen have agreed to... Alice, behave. Have agreed to entertain you here today. So please give a warm Ashley River welcome to Cryme Tyme.
Guess what's popping today, OGs?
Guess what?
Today we got a special treat for y'all.
A special treat just for all y'all.
We gonna sing some Christmas carols.
Some Christmas carols from our hood to yours.
Holla at your boy. Yo, bless him real quick.
You ready?
Yeah, you ready?
All right, ready. And one, a two, a one, two, three,
four.
Reggie is a red-faced crackhead.
Crackhead.
He's a smoke and roll his dice.
Roll his dice.
And if you ever jacked him, you would think his stuff was nice.
Very nice.
All of the other crackheads.
Crackhead.
Used to twitch in misery.
Misery, sing along.
Reggie the red-faced crackhead.
Crackhead.
You'll go down in crack rock history.
History, history, history.
Crack rock and history.
Gia!
Keep it tight. Pimps up, hoes down. Pimps up, hoes down.
Gia!
Y'all know that one either?
All right.
This is a remix. Side is
rightful,
and we love Robin
Whitefolk.
Since we got nowhere to go,
nowhere to go.
Give us gold, give us gold, give us gold.
Give us gold.
Give us gold, give us gold, give us gold.
Give us gold.
Like your watch, right here.
Right there.
Like your ring, right there.
Right there.
Like your earrings, like your earrings over there.
Over there.
Like his watch, right here.
Right here.
Right here.
Right there.
Right here.
Right here.
Right there.
Right there.
Right there.
Over there.
Over there.
Right there.
Right here.
Right here.
Right there.
Yeah. Right here. Nice ring. Yo, you gotta roll with us.
Come to the hood.
Come back to the block.
No shenanigans.
We'll show you how you
did it. Mrs. Johnson, Mrs. Johnson, get back inside. And as for you two, this has been a horrible misunderstanding. It's an insult with your raunchy lyrics. You know, Mrs. Johnson, get out of here, and we don't need your kind hanging around a nice place like this.
Hey, don't you mess with my homies, or I'll bust a cap up your ass, biatch.
Biatch, oh, in your face. Oh, in your face.
Come on, Miss Jackson, you're gonna like those snacks. All right, hop over the first time.